Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Acts, Chapter 10. Let's get started now. The Book of Acts Chapter 10 tells the story of Cornelius, a Roman centurion, and his encounter with the Apostle Peter, which led to the inclusion of the Gentiles into the early Christian Church. This chapter is significant in the history of Christianity as it marks the beginning of the spread of the gospel beyond the GV community. The story begins with Cornelius, a devout man who feared God and gave all generously to the people. He had a vision in which an angel of God instructed him to send for Peter, who was staying in Joppa. Meanwhile, Peter also had a vision in which he saw a Shekinah coming down from heaven with all kinds of animals, both clean and unclean, and was instructed to kill and eat them. Peter initially refused, citing the GV dietary laws, but the voice spoke to him saying, "What God has made clean, do not call common." As Cornelius' messengers approached Joppa, Peter was instructed by the Holy Spirit to go with them. When he arrived at Cornelius' house, he found a large gathering of people waiting for him. Cornelius recounted his vision to Peter and explained how he had been instructed to send for him. Peter then began to preach the gospel to Cornelius and his household, saying that God had shown him that he should not call any person common or unclean. As Peter was speaking, the Holy Spirit fell upon Cornelius and all those who were present with him, just as it had on the day of Pentecost in Acts chapter 2. This was a significant event, as it marked the inclusion of the Gentiles into the early Christian Church. Peter then baptized Cornelius and his household, and they were added to the Church. The teaching application of Acts chapter 10 is that God's plan of salvation is not limited to any particular group of people. The message of the gospel is for everyone, regardless of their ethnic or social status. This is a powerful reminder to all Christians to share the good news of Jesus Christ with everyone in culture, regardless of their background. Finally, Acts chapter 10 also highlights the importance of obedience to God's call. Both Cornelius and Peter were obedient to the visions and instructions they received from God, even when it went against their cultural norms and traditions. As Christians, we are called to be obedient to God's will for our lives, even when it requires us to step outside of our comfort zones or face opposition from others. In conclusion, Acts chapter 10 is a significant chapter in the history of Christianity as it marks the beginning of the inclusion of the Gentiles into the early Christian Church. The teaching applications of this chapter include the universality of God's plan of salvation, the role of the Holy Spirit in the lives of believers, and the importance of obedience to God's call. As we seek to follow Christ and share His love with others, may we always be open to the leading of the Holy Spirit and obedient to God's will for our lives. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer, ansioso para vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!